I walk through the garden, I am constantly showing various aspects of nature which stimulate me either through color or form or even with the sound.